My name's Peter Murphy. I'm the Managing Director here at Alex Fraser. So the Sustainable Supply Hub integrates three state-of-the-art facilities: the construction and demolition waste recycling plant, world's first glass recycling plant, and the high recycled technology asphalt plant. It provides the materials that people need to build greener roads on a massive scale. And the best part is, the really innovative parts are designed and built right here in Victoria. Every year, more than 1 million tonnes of material is brought here for recycling. We use a range of crushing, screening, air knife separation, magnetic separation, and a range of other technologies to separate the material to make high quality sand, asphalt, and road base for the construction industry.
My name's Natalie Montalto, and I'm a key account manager here at Alex Fraser. I help customers recycle their material back into their projects or back into the wider construction community. We help them work out what's best for them, which site they can go to, and what materials actually can be recycled, because more often than not, customers don't actually know that a certain array of materials can be recycled.
In the last year, we've delivered 2.5 million tonnes of material to build greener roads. And that includes more than 1 billion bottles worth of glass recycling and 500,000 tonnes of sustainable asphalt. And in 2020, we reached a really exciting milestone. We've recycled here more than 1 million tonnes of glass.
Super proud to be part of the team here at Alex Fraser, knowing that what we're doing is actually benefiting the planet and for future generations, as well as guiding me in my personal life to recycle more material and sharing that knowledge with other people. It's a fantastic feeling. It really is a fantastic feeling.
I'm really proud of what we all do here. We're preserving natural resources, we're keeping things out of landfill. Our customers are very focused on building projects on time, on spec and on budget, and we help them do that and get a better outcome for the environment.